Well, Madhuri Dixit is one of the finest dancers we have in Bollywood, and the diva is back with Ranbir Kapoor in Ghagra song from Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. Let's find out from public what they feel about Madhuri Dixit as an item girl.
I like the song, it was a little catchy, but on Madhuri being an item girl, she doesn't, you know, you can't compare her to the other item girls who've been there, you know, in this genre. She's old. She might appeal to people who've seen her movies, but Madhuri as an item girl, I just can't see her like that.
I like Madhuri Dixit and her acting, and the song is quite well. She's doing well, and I love her acting.
I am really looking forward to it because Aaja Nach Le, she danced really well. So this is something that, you know, it's a much waited comeback. And this time I hope it's for good and it's not like just one flick and go back. It's not like those cameo types. So I'm really looking forward to it. I'm a big fan of Dhak Dhak and I don't know who in India isn't. So I'm really looking forward to seeing Madhuri Dixit.
I think being an item girl is no more the way it used to be earlier. It's a very common thing, almost all actresses are seen as item girls, and I think it's a nice thing that she still is interested in something like this. Being so old, she still doesn't look that old though, and she's doing something and giving a good competition to the others, so I think it's pretty nice.
I think it's a good idea, like she should give it a go and see what the reactions of the public, like if they like her in that style too, because right now she's old, so everybody might not like her, because compared to her, other actresses are all young and, you know, like that. So she might do a good role, but it depends on the kind of reaction that she gets.
I'm very excited about it. She's coming with an item now, a song after a long time, so I'm very excited. Looking forward for it.
It would be a pleasant surprise for us. And well, she's a good dancer. Hope to see her.
No. Because I think she should be her age, you know, with like you have to do everything as per age, and you know, as you age, you need to be a little elegant and do something that suits you.
Very excited. I love Madhuri, especially Ranbir. He's so cute.
I always consider her as a classical dancer. I never consider her being an item girl. So it'll be fun to watch her.
Madhuri Dixit is like glamorous, so we expect her, like it'll be too good. I'm obviously waiting for the movie. Like anyway, Ye Jawani Hai Diwani is like, we are waiting for it, and Madhuri Dixit is just adding up to the excitement.
She is an awesome dancer, so to see her dancing in an item song, so it's very good to see that.
Of course, she's a great dancer, so she'd make a great item girl. But yeah, excited to see. I haven't seen the song yet. I think I've seen a bit of the pictures that come with Madhuri and Ranbir. Yeah, so I'm excited. Let's see. She becomes a great item girl. Yeah, of course she's gonna leave all the other item girls behind.
आज की जो generation चल रही है, Katrina Kaif है, सभी है, लेकिन आज तक उनसे जैसी dancer नहीं देखी है, कभी भी नहीं देखी है.
Well, seems like Mumbai people really loved Madhuri Dixit as an item girl. But what do you think? Post in the comments below on youtube.com/bollywoodnow and facebook.com/bollywoodnowvideos in Mumbai with cameraman Kavaldeep Singh. This is Rohit Bhatnagar for Bollywood Now. And please do not forget to subscribe to Bollywood Now.
Hi, this is Madhuri Dixit. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.